course, of course. Red chimney, right? Back into the village of doom. No one said I was gonna have to come back to this fucking place. Oh shit, okay. Ouch. I really wish you would just leave me the hell alone, dude. Yeah, that's what I thought. I died on the John? I'll leave you in peace, bro. Okay. Locked from the other side. Okay. Thank you. Oh shit. Why are you guys badasses? Dude, you gotta die. You gotta die now. Look out the window. Four, seven, eight. Don't need that shit from y'all. You trust that? I am so sorry. You came after me. I didn't want to do it, but you started it. I finished it. Of course. All right. Craft something real quick. Oh, I can't craft anything. I ain't got time for this. Oh shit. Back up, bro. Back up. You sure you want your kid back, man? Okay.
Better see the Duke again.
Well, we ain't leaving until we've ransacked this place. Yeah, your damn mind. There's the Duke.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
Okay.
None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
Okay.
It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts.
We've met.
And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Okay.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map.
I appreciate that.
Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Oh, yeah.